Okay. I am starting a Sims challenge, which I am pretty excited about. I was unsure who. Dang, I click off and then it's like silence. I was unsure how I wanted to go about it because there's a couple different challenges I've heard about that I was interested in. So I'm gonna kind of do a combination of a couple. I'm not gonna be too picky to stick to the specifics of each challenge, but I was really interested in rags to riches, where you start out with nothing, and try to build like a wealthy family. But then I've also always been a fan of the 100 baby challenge. So I think I'm gonna kind of do a combo of both. You can see my old game, Gen-ish, that I was playing. I also want to show off, I compulsively buy packs. Like I'm missing For Rent, but I own, oh, I'm missing actually a couple. For Rent, Horse Ranch, and High School Years. Those are my only three unowned ones, but I got all the others. Werewolves and My Wedding Stories, missing those two, but I got all the others. Home Chef Hustle, missing that one, but I got all the others, and I got the free stuff one. And then kits, I'm missing a lot of kits because there's a shit ton of those. Modern Lux, Poolside, Book Nook. Oh, that one sounds so cool. Grunge Revival. Oh, honestly, I'm interested. Basement Treasures. Greenhouse. Bathroom Clutter. Simtimits. Oh, those are cute. Everyday Clutter. Pastel Pop. That's fun. Desert Luxe. Little Campfires. That sounds cute. Moonlight Chic. Ooh, I'm kind of a fan of that. That's like how I dress to go to the office, or how I want to dress to go to the office. Decor to the Max. Interesting. Ooh, those are rich. Carnival. First Fit. Oh, now we're to what I have owned. So I have all the other ones owned. That's all I have owned. Weird. But yeah, so I have a ton that I'm missing. Oh, I definitely want like these four. These four. Though I'm also a fan of Modern Luxe and Decor to the Max. Anyway. So I'm gonna start a new game. And we definitely need a female. No, we're not gonna do that. I'm not too keen on that. Oh my god, she's already gorgeous just to start. Hello, my name is. We'll do Jen. Is it gonna let me type? Why is my keyboard not working? We'll just do random then. Because I don't know why my keyboard's not working. This might be a while. Last name, I don't give a crap about my last name. Drew. Oh, like Drew Barrymore. Wait, no. Like Drew Carey. No. Those are first names, not last names. Okay, we'll do Ava Drew. Change pronouns, we or she, her. Identity. Oh, perfect. Yeah, this is what I want. I'm female. I heard you can be a teen now. I might, if I can, I might start as a teen and start as like rags and teen, so I've got a little time to build up and get a house before I have my first baby, because that would be weird. Feminine? Yeah. I'm a fan. Ooh, I like that. Pick an aspiration. Should I do family? No. The only thing is, if I do family, she's not getting married. I think I'll do big happy family. Likes and dislikes. She's definitely gonna like yellow. Oop, I hit the wrong. Like yellow. and she's gonna hate none of those. I'm only gonna do likes, cause, and I'll do one of each. We'll do pop music, cause, or should I do R&B? I'll do R&B music. Ooh, actually, I am gonna do one dislike, and it's gonna be country, because I vehemently hate country music. It's in alphabetical order, so don't know why I was making that difficult for myself. Do they not have country? There's none other here that I'm like, ugh, no thanks. Actually, let's do dislike winter holiday music. I'm not crazy about that. Sims characteristics. I don't know if I will like family motivated Sims. Oops. Conversation topics. Silly behavior. We'll like that. Activity. I do legitimately like knitting in person, in real life, so I think I might do knitting. And I think I'll do writing, because I always like them. I like to have them do writing as like a form of income, because she can't actually get a job, I believe. She has to do stuff like work from home. Dislike shabby decor, and I'm not gonna pick any others because I honestly like them all. If she comes naturally to find one that she likes or dislikes, that's cool, but we'll just leave it at that. Okay, traits as a, we want her creative. Maker. Oh, making things, that makes sense. I was thinking like homemaker. We definitely want her neat. Don't want her to hate children, because that would be very uncomfortable for her. I'd say maybe outgoing. Cool. So now we can actually create her. I like her build setup already. I am gonna change her skin tone, because I am modeling her after myself and I'm pale as shit. And I think I'm more of a neutral skin tone. I like how her head wrap matches her pants. It's really cute. I should throw some tattoos on there, because that sounds like fun. Oh my god, there's so many new tattoos. That's cute as hell. Fan of that. That's really cute. Perfect. Oh, dang. They've added so much more stuff. Body scars? Oh, like a C-section. That's cool. Skin details. That's so cool. Had some freckles. Oh, they got stretch marks. I love that. Medical wearables. Ah! This is so cool. That is so cool. I didn't know they added all that stuff. Maybe that's why it took 2 hours for me to update my game today, because they were adding all that. I get so lazy picking out clothing for my character, so I'm gonna just do a set that I find cute. And honestly, this is very similar to what I'm wearing right now. Oh, that's cute. I feel like that's a nice rider outfit. Okay, so we'll do that, and I'll add another one. And I'll pick out the outfit. I think I'll do some jeans. That works. And we'll do like a sweater of some sort. Oversized sweater look. Boop, boop. Oh, here we go, more sweaters. Ah, kitty cats. You know what? I'm picking out clothes. I don't think I've edited the face at all. So much Christmas stuff. Oh, locked. Oh my god. Requires a sacred knitting knowledge or trait to craft. Interesting. Ooh, that's cute. Ooh. I like the little tuck. And I like the color. But I don't like. Let me see if that can change. Okay, I like that better. Ooh, and shoes. We gotta change the shoes. That's not bad. Is it clashy to do brown boots? Oh, I like that. Okay, I think we're gonna go with that. And I gotta fix because I don't want to be wearing sunglasses all the time. I like the head wrap, but I don't normally wear a head wrap, so we are gonna take that off. Here we go. We'll just remove all accessories and hair. We'll change the hair. That's a lot of makeup too. I don't normally wear that much makeup. And besides the name, I suppose I'm modeling her after me. There we go. I'm like, that didn't change anything. I didn't realize that counted as a hat. Oh, that's cute. I'd like to do something I haven't done before. I'm liking this one. This one's super cute. I think I need to change. Oh, that's cute too. The face, because I'm not crazy about the face. In the eyebrows. Oh, I should probably change my hair color. No. Yeah, that's pretty accurate. No, that's way too dark. No, let's do orange and red. Yeah, we'll go with that. Oh, that's really cute. Oh, I think I like that. Okay. Now, I'm so bad at like styling the face. This probably isn't too different. The lips are too big for my lips. a really boring looking nose like that. Sure, that works. And I have bluish eyes. That's not too inaccurate. Sure, that works. Oh. Oh. Oh, I made myself bald on accident. The face stay the same? I think the face stayed the same. What hair did I do? No. I don't remember what hair I did. Some of these are so pretty. We're gonna change. What the heck did that do? That works. I'll have to go back to outfits now. Whoa, I'm not crazy about that formal outfit. Ooh, I like this one though. What's with the gloves? And the socks, like I don't understand. Not what I meant to do. Here we go, accessories. Remove all of them, please, thank you. Ooh, that's cute. Okay, this is what I'm doing for formal. Again, the accessories. We'll leave the hair like that. And again, I'm gonna just do a styled look. I get so bored with planning stuff. Maybe I won't, maybe I will. Out stuff because I didn't care for those styled looks. I can normally just do it. Oh, cat's getting fed. Perfect. Nothing too crazy. What is this? Nighttime? Why am I wearing a hat to bed? Is that a hat or is that a do-rag? Well, that was an accident. I meant to just turn my person. Okay, it's more of like a do-rag. I don't think I would normally wear that. Honestly, I do wear my hair in a ponytail to bed. Maybe I should wear it down though. Probably better on my hair to wear it down. Granted, this is a game, so I don't know why that matters, but should I do? There we go, that works. That's usually what my hair looks like when I wake up. Though maybe more poofier. Again, we'll just go to the full body sets and I'll see what they got. That's pretty accurate. Oh, I like that. And I'll keep the shoes because those are cute. Party. Leave the makeup because it's a party. I would not wear that dress though, that's for sure. I'm more of like a jeans leather jacket for a party. Maybe not a leather jacket, but a cool jacket or a cool sweater. Maybe I wouldn't wear these shoes. Maybe I'd wear something else. A lower boot. There we go. I like that. Back to the shirts. Okay, I'm a fan of this. Do, 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 do. I would not wear makeup in the pool. Sounds like a lot of work afterwards to clean the makeup off my face. And full sets. Doop, doop. Pretty cute, to be honest. I'm also a fan of this. I think I will go with this, but I want a lighter color of it. Yeah. Ooh, red shoes. I'm gonna keep them. I like them. And then winter. Oh, that's cute. Why do I have glasses on? And gloves. The gloves kind of weird me out. We'll keep the makeup, because why not? Instead of boots with the fur, perfect. That works for me. Okay, I'll start in my normal. Actually, I'm gonna change these shoes because I just realized I never put anything with them. And I'd probably wear a pair of Converse. A pair of Converse with them. Do they count as sneakers? Or are they lace-ups? Nope. Sneakers? Cool, I'm a teen. Let's see if they'll let me move in somewhere. Okay, we'll just start in spring. Oh yeah, I forgot I have to hit the check mark. Also, I know there's a cheat to change your money. Okay. Money X. Okay. So I'll move them in somewhere. I guess we'll just do Willow Creek. Here's my question. Do I move them into, like, a house and then get rid of all the money? It is a teenager. I feel like it just makes sense for me to do that. Are these the same price? Oh, this one's cheaper. We'll do this one. Yeah. But then I will delete all the money that's on my person. Is it paused? Good. Pause. Oh my god, I forgot how to set control. Yeah. Money. Oh, my keyboard's not working. Why? That's so weird. Okay, maybe I won't do that because I can't figure out how to can't figure out how to type with my keyboard apparently in this game. Okay. Don't know what that's about. Okay, so I'm a teenager. Who's gonna bother me? Why isn't my keyboard working? That works, it's just not letting me type. Game options. Do I have it turned off? We'll do long. Okay, this drives me up the wall. The dust system that I am getting rid of because it drives me crazy. not me. Type. Oh well. Okay. I guess this is just how we're starting. Well, in that case, I didn't need to make a teenager. Oh well. Weird. Okay. Okay. How do I do my homework? Oh, wait. Read. What do I have? Not really anything. Is there cooking? Oh yeah, there is. Okay. So I think you can learn cooking from the cooking channel. No, I'm not gonna go to but two. All right. High school C student. That's sad. I have 3 vacation days from high school. That's nice. Oh, I just realized how the back of my hair was. That's freaking cute as hell. Okay, we're actually, oops. We're gonna go back to watching TV. Watch Cooking Channel, because that's a skill that she'll need if she's gonna start popping out those kiddos. Oh, it's a Sunday. Good. Like, should she be at. Okay, let's fast forward a little bit. I want. Acquired the cooking skill. Nice. How the hell do I do my homework? Why isn't. Normally, I feel like I click on myself. Oh, it's probably in my inventory. There it be. Do homework. Welcome, wagon. Get out of here. Invite neighbors in. Why not? Oh, they brought me a fruitcake. How lovely. Oh my God, I forgot I'm a teenager and I have tattoos. That's fine. Young adult, awesome. Meeting all these young adults. Two of them are women, though. I need to meet. So if they can get me pregnant, it's cool. Ask about Woohoo? That's very forward. Are you just gonna eat my fruitcake? That's for me. What am I doing now? Oh, you're bored? You think I give a shit? Oh, dull conversation. Okay. We'll do family size, so I have leftovers. I think once I think technically at any point I can age up. I definitely, you know what, I have some money since I wasn't able to get rid of it. I think I will buy a laptop to practice writing. I haven't played this game in so long. I love it though. I love this game. We don't need anything crazy. This works. And then lastly, a laptop. I'll get the most expensive one, so I have no money left. Ooh, I like that. That looks cool to me. Perfect. So now I only have $215. Did I finish my homework? I did. Cool. I don't think I just washed my hands. Gross. Why isn't that going in there? There we go. That was weird. Get her writing up. Hopefully that can be the two skills thing, because I just keep jumping between different skills. Oh, I forgot I had coffee right next to me. Hells yeah. Oh, my brother wants a game starting at 1. That should be fine. That does like a little bit over an hour of playing, I think. Nice, I hit level 2. So we're gonna stop practicing and actually just start writing. Write a genre book, children's. Because I am a child. Oh, what the fuck, lady? I never named this. Okay. So a little bit of rags to riches slash. Well, I guess the 100 Baby Challenge is technically a rags to riches as well. Tense? Why am I tense? Oh. Oh, that's okay. Oh, I'm hungry now. I'll get leftovers. And this is why I made a lot, so I have plenty of food. Just grab whenever. Social, her social should go up at school. Perfect. I don't care about that. You and your phone? Oh, never mind. I can't see because this dumb box is up here. Oh, open the phone, order a pizza, take a photo with your phone. Okay, I can do that. I can't type exit. Whatever, he'll just be stuck up there forever. Make friends. While that's happening, I'm gonna try to see if I can do an on-screen keyboard on screen keyboard. Perfect. Wonderful. Okay. That's not what I meant to do. So we're gonna open this back up and type. It's not working either. What the heck is going on? Whatever. Just gonna be stuck like that forever, I guess. Let's go faster. Cool, my social's going up. My person's not going to college. You fool. Introvert. But I'm outgoing. What just happened? Get leftovers. What? I'm standing out there crying? Why am I such a baby? Oh, I look so moody. Did that not count? This old lady just pranked me. That's funny. Nice! I can write short stories and excuse notes for other Sims. Cool, cool, cool! Why am I still mortified? She's in a writing phase, bro. Leave her alone so she can finish her book. Thank you. Now you can use the bathroom, and then we're gonna publish your book. Why am I so dramatic? We'll do that, because... Okay, cool, cool, cool. We are gonna order pizza now. Order a delivery pizza. Ooh, give you so many options and they're all the same price. Ooh, tikka masala kebab sounds good, though I'm always a fan of classic Canadian bacon. Let's do her. No. Why? What's with all these discoveries? I ain't about that life, brah. Take a slice. I'm only making friends with ladies. Can they get me pregnant? I guess it'd be weird for me to make friends with teenagers. Because I don't think a teen can get pregnant. Oh, you know what? I don't think I did my homework. Blah. Sure, why not? Open the aspiration panel. I'm just doing my homework in the bathroom with her. That's normal. Dang, I'm committed to finishing my homework. Complete a want. I've been completing wants. Oh, going straight to school. That's fine. I'll eat at school. I guess I could spend $1,000 on kids stuff. Kids. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, they're so cheap. Damn it. I'd have to buy 20 of these. They're so freaking cute though. $1,000? How the hell? Maybe I should just wait on that one. I think I should just wait on that one till I actually have kids. Bunk beds. Oh my fucking god, bunk beds. I love this. I love this! Okay. What time is it? 12:34. Is she smelly or is the food smelly? I think she's smelly. Yeah, she's smelly. You could just wanted to play my goddamn computer. Take a shower. What are you doing? Okay, hold on. Stop the shower. We're gonna have you take a steamy shower. I think that'll relax you more. Oh, okay. Hate shabby. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Okay, let me go back to this one because apparently that's the right shower to take. I'm still tense. Damn, okay. Are you? Oh. Forgot you were staying here. Spend satisfaction points. I don't really have a whole lot of options. We'll do instant fun. Cool. I'm still just a C student. Oh, because my thing's not up all the way. Am I sleeping? No, you're not sleeping yet. You got homework to do, ma'am. Do your homework. Can I not do that? Nice, I'm focused. I love that for me. Cheese and crackers. Did I place it? Where the hell did I place it? Okay, don't do that yet. Go to the bathroom first, ma'am. There was a sink right behind you. What are we doing here, ma'am? I guess I still have leftovers in there, so we'll do leftovers. Oh, the fruitcake is somehow not expired. Can I kick her out? Do one more leftover before school starts. I don't think I'll do a study hard today. Ooh. Nah. Nice, $4. Love that. Not doing university because I can't. I can't do that to myself. No, not today. Sorry. I'm tense, so why don't I try to calm down? I'm a B student now. Five days till I'm a young adult? Can I age up earlier than that? Sounds good to me. Can you just write the book, please, while you're inspired? Thank you, ma'am, for cleaning up after yourself. Oh, I'm going through a mean streak. Okay. Can use the bathroom, but what the hell? Don't do anything else. Get the cake out. Perfect. Don't eat it. Don't eat it. Okay, now can I use it to age up? Age up sim? No, I can only age up summer. I can't age up myself. That's so dumb. Why can't I age up myself? Is it because I did long? I regret it! Can my. Let me look up to see if teens can get pregnant. Teens get pregnant. young adults and adults are the only ones that can get pregnant. So I'm going to go back in and change the slow age up because... And I'll turn it back on when she's older. Nope. Gameplay. We're going to do normal. Apply changes. And now let me see... God, I might do short. Because I didn't realize that I wouldn't be able to get rid of her money. And then, yeah. Just for this. And then once she's an adult. Keep forgetting where to go. Like, immediately after I go there. Okay, let me do short. Apply changes. Now what? 10. Ooh, that's better. I'll get whatever skills I can up. And have her try to start making money. No, don't ask for help for cleaning. That's not what I meant to click. Okay. Take a thoughtful shower so I can write inspired some more. Or maybe I'll do my homework. Because I still have homework to do. And I'm still confused as to where the hell I put that project. Did I accidentally delete it? Did I tell my person to throw it away and not realize? Weird. I'm hungry again. God damn it. Ooh, vegetable dumplings sound good. You are not fucking sleeping in my bed, you son of a bitch. Am I not done with my homework? What's happening here? There we go. Nice. There, sleep in your own bed. Sleep on the couch, lady! You're a guest in my house! You're not gonna sleep in my bed and put me out? Oh, I didn't realize that was a pretty long braid. With a bow? How cute. Okay, we are gonna have her. Okay, so it is a normal day normally. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm working on it, lady. What time is it? What am I doing? Just standing here, staring at the food? Can I finish making the food, please? Okay, I'm glad I enjoy writing, but come on. You're hungry, ma'am. Also, pouring oil right on a cutting board seems silly. Okay, I'll get you better furniture eventually, ma'am. Jeez Louise! Can you kick her out? Okay, let's do this then. Sell that. Ooh. This is cute. I want this. And I like that. Plumbing. Where's plumbing? There's plumbing. Sinks. Where are just the kitchen sinks? Here they are. Is this what I had? Or is that? I think this is what I had. Oh. Let's do that. There, I revamped your kitchen a little. What? Am I playing a game now? Okay, last thing. Let me have my person do her homework. Did she leave finally? I think she did. Never doing that again. That was annoying. Okay, I think this is gonna be the last day that I play for this round. Yeah, we'll pause it, and yeah, she hasn't eaten, that's fine. Pause it, and that's the start of my 100 baby challenge slash rags to riches kind of, challenge. I'll probably try to play again, honestly, probably Monday. And yeah, probably be a longer play on Monday. Maybe we'll actually get to adulthood and get pregnant by that play. That would be cool. But otherwise, that was fun. Can't wait to see where I go with this. Save and exit. But yeah, that was fun. Talk to you guys laters.